Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight showcase between Alexander the Baller Gustafson and the youngest champion in UFC history, Johnny Bones Jones. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Gustafson is 1 year his elder. Jones will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a must-see dude fighter, 40 professional record now, 22 wins, 1 loss. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Endicott, New York, ladies and gentlemen, he is a former UFC light heavyweight champion.
Alexander Gustafson, John Jones. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Jones, black trunks for Gustafson.
Alexander Gustafson has excellent elbow strike technique, and I think that could play a huge part of this fight.
Nice straight right.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt. Hard straight punch.
Combination.
Big elbow.
Smashed.
He lands a huge elbow to the head. He hurt him with that punch from the clinch. Rocked him with that right hand.
Big elbow.
Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, big right. Oh, he's landing. Again with the huge elbow.
That was a nasty elbow.
He blocks the punch. Gustafson with a solid straight right. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Good straight by Jones.
Oh, my goodness. Good kick to the body. Nice.
Man, you could hear that one.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of John Jones reminding him to keep his hands up. He continues to score with his strikes. Good roundhouse.
Both men landing in that exchange.
And he stuffs that.
Nice jab by Gustafson.
Blood dripping. Battle continues.
Tagged him.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Nice jab.
And a right behind it.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Oh, another good body shot.
Joey's really starting to do some damage. Great job blocking that punch.
Very accurate jab by John Jones.
20 seconds.
Looking for the suplex. Good job of timing strikes here.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Round one in the books. Alexander Gustafson's cheek is getting worse, Joe.
What a great round. This fight is really shaping up.
Everywhere. This round, I want you to control the fight on the ground. I think you can get...
Carly getting us set for round two.
Round two.
Okay, let's go.
Jones with a nice straight right to the body.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand. Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
He moves to the Muay Thai clinch.
Gustafson with a hook from the clinch.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Big hook.
Nasty elbow lands to the head.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
He connects with that knee.
Working the shoulder strikes. They're kind of like an annoying little jab, aren't they, Joe?
Well, they make you think about what he's doing instead of about what you're doing.
Good connection with the uppercut by Gustafson. Again with the uppercut.
John looking for the takedown.
Jones's body continues to get punished. There is some serious bruising.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
John Jones is continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
Good job blocking the punch.
There's that big jab.
Timing his strikes nicely.
Lands a huge kick.
What a jab.
Big straight punch.
Solid right hand. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Huge
elbow lands to the head.
Oh, huge suplex. Vicious shot to the body.
Wow, he's back up again.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, big shot.
He avoids the clinch. Hit him with the jab.
45 seconds.
Good takedown defense. Very nicely done.
30 seconds, baby.
Takes the guillotine. He popped out of the guillotine.
Half guard here.
Oh, smooth, Joe.
Very nice transition to side control.
And the end of the round.
Joe, that cut is looking worse. Alexander Gustafson's bleeding from his nose.
That's a nasty thing to happen because when your nose is bleeding like that, you start opening up your mouth, and that leaves you susceptible to getting knocked out.
Here we see a beautifully timed kick connects flush. And another perfectly placed strike.
The beautiful Brittany, here tonight in Tokyo, Japan.
Remain in this fight.
Joe, that was a good round we just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace, though.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch.
Now he's got him in the plum clinch. Precise jab by Gustafson.
Perfect timing with his strikes.
Gets away from the clinch.
Gustafson with a punch that connects.
John Jones is continuing to target that cut.
He certainly is. He's absolutely targeting that cut, and that is going to open up even wider now.
Oh, my goodness!
Man, we have seen so many lethal body shots. It makes you wonder how he is still in this fight.
We'll try to complete the takedown again.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Man.
Oh, And again, he gets back on his feet. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Jones with a good jab.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Oh, goodness! Hard diving punch.
Ah, the power of the big sweet on display.
Strong elbow by Jones. He postures up.
Hey, work out of that. You're fine.
Posture and punch. Posture and punch.
Jones goes to the half guard.
Found a home for that.
He's getting beat up here, Mike.
Side control.
Nicely done.
That's a big punch to the head from the top.
90 seconds remains in the fight.
Arms, looking for the Kimura. He popped out of the Kimura. Elbow by John.
Hard shots to the body being landed on the ground.
And again, he's back into side control.
Working from the mounted crucifix. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Jones is back in side control.
Good punch. Final seconds of this fight. Could he pull it off right here? Fight goes the distance.
It's a light heavyweight showcase between Alexander the Baller Gustafson and Anthony Rumble Johnson. Our tale of the tape. Alexander Gustafson, Anthony Johnson. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Johnson. Black trunks for Gustafson. Swing and a miss by Johnson. Nice slip of the left. Gustafson with a jab.
Wow! Nice jab. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Solid right hand. Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
Hit him with the jab.
Both men came out hard.
He lands an excellent combination.
That straight right just missed. Good connection by Johnson.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Johnson with some good kicks. And there's a nice straight by Gustafson.
And look again, once again, he doesn't get hit, and he scores with a combination.
Joe, it's very interesting to watch him work his counter striking. He waits patiently for his opponent to strike first, and then he answers big time. Nice hands. Good defense, great counter by Gustafson.
Back and forth.
Again, excellent counter.
Gustafson with a good straight punch.
Landing it well tonight.
Good jab.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Solid right by Gustafson.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
He's got over under.
And he stuffs that takedown attempt. Time to work. You gotta get out.
Time to work. Get out. Nice. Oh.
Vicious ground and pound.
Good shot to the body.
We're winning the round. Let's go. We got
1 minute on the clock here in round one. Oh, he's punishing the body from the top.
45 seconds on the clock.
Great movement on the ground.
Oh, hammer fist.
Seconds.
Side control.
Round one comes to an end.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly.
You ready? You ready?
Round two.
Changing stances.
Good connection with the straight by Gustafson.
Oh, nice body kick.
And he lands the punch. He's circling to the left here. Gustafson with a nice jab.
Wow, take a look at that. Counter-striking, the real story of this fight.
Gustafson's blocked that strike.
Tagged him.
Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent.
Very nice.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. Gustafson with the right to connect.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Oh!
Solid straight left.
huge kicks.
Big uppercut.
Strong
big jab. Shots.
There's a nice combination.
Body kick, look at that.
He scores with a huge left.
He's in trouble. That one hurt him badly.
There we go.
Hurt him with that right. Good combination.
Solid jab.
Oh, big right hand.
Big straight punch.
Oh, he's right. Oh! Man, he's down. That shot dropped him. 30 seconds.
Good combination. Trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Final 10 seconds of the round.
Oh! What an exchange!
That'll do it for round one.
Anthony Rumble Johnson is a little beat down after that.
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Johnson gets caught by that kick to the body.
And again he connects.
And there's a nice straight. Wow. Oh, my! How good is that?
Oh, again!
Wow! Big power jab!
He is going after it here.
Oh!
Big left hand.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Nice jab.
He continues to connect with those punches.
Solid straight.
Oh, he tagged him.
You know what? Now it's really bleeding, Joe.
Alexander Gustafsson's got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Joe.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards. Oh, there beautiful combination.
They're working hard here in the clinch. Solid uppercut in the clinch by Gustafsson.
Looking for the single.
He's working over under here.
Double under hooks.
Great trip for the takedown.
Passes to half guard. Now he's moved back into full guard.
Great transition to top position. Nice transitions. He's back into full guard now.
Good shot to the body. He is landing some absolutely nasty elbows.
Man, he's got the reversal. What a huge right hand!
Oh! Oh, big right hand clipped him.
And an elbow.
He's got a half guard here.
And right back to side control.
He escapes and he gets back up.
Locks up the Muay Thai clinch.
He gets the takedown late in the round.
Trying to take the back here.
Into the round, and Joe, what a huge takedown there in the final seconds.
And here's a nice shot, Lance Perf.
Here we go, third round, you ready? You ready?
Let's third go, round go. Of this championship fight.
Comes out swinging.
Oh, my, teeing off here, Joe.
Nice job keeping those hands busy.
That eye is going to be grotesque.
Misses with the kick. Got him with the right.
Rumble with a big leg kick.
Good 1-2.
And he answers.
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh,
head kick. With the kick.
Solid right hand.
Man. Oh, he's in big trouble.
Hard jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt.
Big punches.
Solid right hand.
Big shots.
There he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Nasty combinations here.
Using his jab very well. Good takedown defense.
And they move out of the clinch.
Oh, nice body kick.
Quick slip with the right. Gustafson switching to southpaw.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Rumble with the kick to the body.
He's landed some great kicks here.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Oh, that's a big straight.
Both men landing in that exchange.
You know, the cut on his nose, Joe, does not look good. I wouldn't be surprised to see the doctor come in and stop this fight.
Nice combination.
Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight. Nice block, good defense. Great punch by Gustafson.
Quick hands.
Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. Good left hand by Johnson. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
That was a piston. That wasn't a slap. That was a beautiful straight left hand.
Perfect timing with the strikes. Rumble with a solid leg kick. Good jab by Gustafson.
He lands a clean combination.
Ah, nice straight punch.
And he's throwing more.
He got tapped there, Mike.
Sure did. Another solid head strike.
Oh, he's got it.
The victor!
Wow! What a statement that man just made!
And here we go.
It's a light heavyweight showcase between Alexander the Baller Gustafson and the youngest champion in UFC history, Johnny Bones Jones.
Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Gustafson is 1 year his elder. He is one inch taller. Jones, what? Alexander
Alexander Gustafsson, John Jones.
You ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Jones, black trunks for Gustafsson.
John Jones is an incredibly gifted and talented fighter. He has a wrestling base, but primarily uses that wrestling base to keep fighters standing, where they have to deal with his long, long kicks and punches, and also his outstanding ability to improvise. He's very creative with his striking and very unpredictable with his attack.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
And the clinch.
And he loves that uppercut. Loves the dirty boxing.
Circle, circle, circle.
He blocks the punch. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of John Jones telling him to keep moving his feet.
Powerful leg kick.
Good combinations. Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, big left.
He blocks the huge kick.
Good uppercut. Oh, and again.
Vicious elbow.
Oh, man, that is rough. Nice takedown.
Gustafsson gets back to side control.
Nice punch to the body.
Great movement on the ground. Good job from the top by Gustafsson.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Gustafsson with good work from the bottom.
Back to full mount again.
He's in half guard here.
Jones's eye looks so swollen now. You have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbital. Joe, he's scoring with his grounding power. Solid punch by Gustafsson.
30 seconds.
Man, he's got the reversal. 15.
One overhook, one underhook.
Good safe defense for now. Round one is complete.
Here's a perfect head kick. Incredible highlights in that round.
Relax. Take a drink of water and listen. All right, man. We want you to set those kicks up a little bit better with your hands, okay?
The lovely Brittany.
Gustafsson defeated Thiago Silva in Stockholm, Sweden, when he was in the main event, the first event in Sweden. That's when people really started to say, this kid is special.
And there's a nice straight by Jones.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good double jab by Jones. The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
Nice jab.
Good right left.
Big sweet on display.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage.
Good jab by Gustafsson.
John Jones is not effectively using his reach advantage tonight.
He's certainly not using that reach advantage. What he's doing is fighting like
big shot. Landing some big
punches here. Right to the liver of his opponent.
You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike. Big straight punch. Oh, stunning jab.
Teeing away. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Big shot.
Huge kick to the midsection.
He is hurt. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
To the head. Big right hand.
Another vicious elbow.
Now he's in half guard.
Nicely done. Gustafson with a big knee to the body. Half guard.
Nice punch.
Let's see what he can do from here.
He's working from half guard now.
30 seconds now. Joe, he's keeping busy. Nice knee to the body. Just 15 seconds remain in the round. Closing the distance, he's got the clinch, Joe.
His right eye is swelling really bad.
Round number two complete. A big round and a huge knockdown from Alexander Gustafsson.
Huge knockdown and a big moment in that round.
Deep breath. Great. Last round coming. You got 5 minutes. I want you to go out there and finish this fight. He is spent. He has nothing left. You stay sharp and you out.
The lovely Ariane here tonight in Montreal, Quebec.
Ready?
5 minutes left in this fight.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Found a hold for that.
Good job landing that series of punches here.
Nice jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Nice inside leg kick.
Jones gets caught with the left. Man, big strike. Powerful strikes. Strong jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Hard kick to the body lands.
Nice knee.
Hard straight punch. Nasty combinations here.
Oh,
beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Separate. Look at that, he's timing that jab.
He's able to block the punch.
Good nice. Inside leg kick.
Solid punch by Gustafsson.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Solid straight by Gustafsson. He's got heavy leg kicks. John Jones is running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic to win this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen. Either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision. It appears that cut is getting worse.
The youngest champion in UFC history, John Jones with the takedown.
Back up to his feet. There he goes. Now he's free.
Spinning back kick. Remain. Good connection with the straight by Gustafsson.
That jab is lightning fast.
What a back-and-forth exchange.
Man, Joe, he is being very effective with his kicks.
Nice shot. Oh, beautiful combination.
Joe Moore the same. Another big kick to the body. That straight right connects.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Gustafson with a nice straight left. Vicious combination.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Big straight punch.
Oh, head kick.
He caught him with the head kick.
You call it a hobby, I call it a way of life. No way that you can stop me. You know that I've been training, right? The more you try to block me, the more that I control the fight. And now you on the ropes, now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not an option. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this lied to you, and now everybody's watching. You should've worked a little harder, cause man, your punches are garbage. I dream big. Ain't that the point of it? Let's keep it real, huh? Ain't that the point of it? They used to tell me I was nothing, nothing. Now they tell me that I'm something. What's it?
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Alexander the Baller Gustafson and the two-time Olympian, Daniel Cormier.
Our tale of the tape. For this light heavyweight fight, Cormier is 7 years his elder. Gustafson is 6 inches taller. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight.
Alexander Gustafson. Daniel Cormier.
You ready? Let's
go. Here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Cormier. Black trunks for Gustafson.
Alexander Gustafson is a very diverse fighter, but one weapon that he's particularly good at is his utilization of the elbow strikes.
Nice work on the count.
Welcome to the jungle.
And another good shot to the body, Joe. He's really starting to do some significant damage. Huge kick to the midsection.
Head kick!
With the kick.
He is going after it here. That's a big punch from the clinch.
Oh, nice trip.
Closing the distance, he's got the clinch, Joe. Looking to take him down again.
Holding that front headlock position. He popped out of the guillotine.
Trying to take the back here.
Joey's got his back now. Guard. Nice shot. Solid grounding. He's got the full mount, Joe.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Great work from the top by Cormier.
Look at the swelling in his right eye.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Win the scramble.
He's got over under.
Working the shoulder strikes. They're kind of like an annoying little jab, aren't they, Joe?
Well, they make you think about what he's doing instead about what you're doing.
Really good movement on the ground.
Back up to his feet.
Good jab by Gustafson.
Shots the body back and forth.
Great utilization of the jab.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Gustafson with a straight to the body.
He lands an excellent combination.
Head kick!
He connects again.
Wow!
Good job, guys.
They are on their feet.
Here's a perfect kick to the body.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Second round.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. Gustafson with a straight right to the body. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Cormier's got a bruise on the right side of his body.
Oh, head kick.
Nicely done with the body strikes.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Joey go inside the numbers. And a big part of this advantage has been his jab.
Clean, straight punch.
Gustafson with a strong combination.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
Some shots to the body.
Blocked by Daniel.
Keep him busy.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here.
Nice strikes land.
He avoids.
He connects with the straight right.
Under three.
You see the Olympic wrestling skills of Daniel Cormier. Now let's see if he can finish the fight.
Good body shot.
We've reached the midway point of this fight.
And they separate.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Vicious kick to the body. Solid shot to the body.
Good punch by Gustafson.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Looking for the suplex.
Oh, my goodness!
Gustafson got caught by that left.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Gustafson's right eye is starting to swell up.
Full guard. Very nice ground and pound. Staying busy. Big left hand.
Good elbow from the bottom. Big elbows by Gustafson.
Good shot to the head. He is landing some vicious elbows here. He hits him with a hammer fist. Losing a half guard.
Nicely done.
Gustafson gets it back to the guard.
20 seconds left in the round.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
That connected. Looking for another takedown.
Round two in the books.
Great round. Relax. Breathe. Right, here's some water.
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready?
Let's go. Third and final round.
Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
Nice.
Just missed with the right.
Very nice.
They clinch.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch.
Joe, that is some big output. Look at the leg kicks landing.
Tying up in the clinch here. He just whips that punch in.
Gustafson with a combination to the body. Heavy kick to the midsection.
Powerful right hand. Nasty combinations here.
Strong jab.
A kick to the body.
Big straight punch.
Oh, powerful kicks.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch. Trying to get a single.
3 minutes remain in this fight.
He's going for the guillotine here. He's got the arm under the neck.
And now he's out.
He's looking for the choke here.
He escaped the guillotine.
Nice job on top by Gustafson. Good ground and pound to the body. Cormier's body continues to get punished. There is some serious bruising. Continuing to strike well. Cormier's got double underhooks.
Nice knee. Brilliant job of taking the back. He's got his back, he's got the choke.
Could he pull it off right here?
Oh, look at that, slips right out of it.
Full guard.
Now he's stacking him.
Back up.
The kick gets through.
Gustafson with the combo to the body.
Oh! Huge right hand. Oh, very nice.
Big combination.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, good kick to the body. And this fight goes the distance.
I just pull up, flight club, foreign or domestic, international player, but also locally respected. Savannah chitlin' pimpin', drippin' and stankin' like the juice do.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight title battle between John Jones and the Swede.
Alexander the Baller Gustafson. Our tale of the tape. For this light heavyweight championship fight, Gustafson is 1 year his elder. He is one inch taller. Jones will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon. John Jones, Alexander Gustafson. Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Alexander Gustafson has a long reach and is excellent at landing elbows.
Gustafson with some solid kicks.
Nice jab, very snappy jab.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
He's looking for a right hand, Mike.
He slips the right. Joe, this crowd loves Johnny Bones Jones. Gustafson with a jab.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Oh, solid jab.
Wow. Big kick misses. Oh, that hook did damage. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Hard straight punch. Head kick.
Combination.
Hard jab. Huge kick to the head lands.
Oh, the knee. Huge kick.
Big straight punch. Lands a hard kick. Hurt him with that right.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big punch. Vicious combinations.
Great defense as he blocks that body shot.
Stuffed.
That great Greco background of Jones.
Neither guy doing much at this point.
You can hear Greg Jackson in John Jones' corner telling him to go for the takedown.
He's hurt, Mike. That was loud.
Ugh. Oh, big kick.
Oh!
Powerful left hand.
Back and forth battle.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, oh, head kick.
The kick. 30 seconds.
Oh, big left.
Teeing off.
Oh, very nice.
Final seconds of round one. Gustafson with a nice straight right to the body. And the end of the round.
Here's a nice kick to the body. The excellence.
There we go. Step around. You ready? You ready?
Round two. As this battle continues, the champion continues to showcase his skills. He continues to show us why he has a UFC belt. He's been the better fighter thus far, but we've got a long way to go. He's really mixing things up tonight. Jones with the left. Jones with a solid jab. He avoids damage with the nice block.
John Jones attacking the body.
Absolutely. The number of strikes that he's been able to land to his opponent's body has been the story of this fight.
Oh, he landed a right hand.
Both men throwing frequently.
Trying to close the distance.
Oh, that's a good short uppercut.
Big nasty elbow lands to the head.
That's a big right hand. Huge uppercut.
Yeah.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Damaging knee. And he scores again with the elbow. Oh, what a big suplex.
Beautiful takedown.
Man, we have seen so many lethal body shots. It makes you wonder how he is still in this fight.
Good shot to the body. Got one overhook and one underhook here.
Gustafson with a solid knee from the clinch. Under 2 minutes now. Beautiful throw there. Half guard.
Push on him, push on him.
Big body punch.
He's doing some damage from half guard. Great punch by Jones. Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound.
Get that back. Let's go. Get that back.
1 minute.
USA.
45 seconds.
Nice punch to the body.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
He connects with a big punch from the top.
And into the guard.
That's a big shot right there.
He's looking to attack off his back. There's a nice elbow off his back.
Good body shot. Strong elbow by Jones. We have completed two rounds. Alexander Gustafsson's cheek is getting worse, Joe.
It certainly is. That's a nasty cut. It's in a bad spot, right above the bone. And
started the third round of this championship fight. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Jones's body continues to get punched. There is some serious bruising. Quick jab connects. He slips the punch. Oh, he caught him. As we break down this fight, we look into the number of leg kicks landed. Precise jab by Jones.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Jones with a punch that connects. Punishing roundhouse kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good 1-2 combo by Jones. Solid straight punch. John Jones is not effectively using his reach advantage tonight.
He's certainly not using that reach advantage. What he's doing is fighting like a guy who's much shorter than he actually is.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Oh, big body kick.
Man.
He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Hard straight punch.
Kick just missed.
Caught him with a left.
Oh, big head kick
again, Joe.
Hard straight punch. Nice jab.
Good job blocking the punch.
1-2. That cut on Jones has really started to open up now.
Nice striking. Gustafson's blocked that strike.
John Jones with a stiff jab.
Jones gets caught by that kick to the body.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Boom, right on the button.
He's down.
And they're up.
Gustafson with a solid straight. Just misses with the left. Good job blocking the punch. That straight right connects. Three rounds in the books.
Here's a big leg kick. Incredible striking. Up
the other side, cameraman. There you go. Are you ready?
We are in the championship rounds, the start of round number four. Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes landed.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
And he gets the single leg. That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Back up.
Oh, nice body shot.
Gustafson with the jab.
He's timing that jab brilliantly.
Nice block of the punch to the head.
Big elbow.
He lands a huge elbow.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big straight punch.
Solid shot to the body.
Good shot, good
shot. Oh, right, big right hand.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh.
Wow, another big jab scores. Great utilization of the jab. Joe, he's taking a ton of damage, and that is a nasty cut. And his opponent just wants to make it worse.
Good straight right.
Nice slip. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Big punch. The cut on his eyebrow is starting to get worse.
Excellent jab by Gustafson.
Missed that shot.
Oh, he completes the suplex. Explosive jab. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Tagged him.
Good work blocking that. Big hook.
Look at this.
15 seconds now in the round.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. They have worked into the deep waters. Four rounds complete. One round remains in this UFC title fight.
And here's a nice kick to the body that lands.
Joe, that cut is
some really well-placed.
Here we go, last round. You ready? You ready?
Five minutes remain in this title fight.
Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC President Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
Good left hand.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Jones with the left. Landing at will tonight. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Wow. Strong jab.
Hard kick to the body lands.
Ah, oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh,
right hand.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Oh, he missed that kick. Hard straight punch. Body shot there, too. Oh,
nice. Vicious combination.
Big straight punch. Oh, nice kick to the liver. He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Huge kick to the body. He's in big trouble.
Left hand. Body kick, look at that.
Gustafson's face is a mess. There's a ton of blood.
Hit him with the jab.
Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Jones.
Back nice. And forth.
John Jones is continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Combination by the champion. Good 1-2 by Gustafson. That left misses.
Oh, oh nice uppercut. He is going after it here. Big power in those kicks.
Solid jab.
By knockout!
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's see this again.